Hey guys, Adrienne here on Mommy and the Go Plus 2. So for this DIY, I'm going to use this deer that my husband 3D printed for me. So what I'm going to do is cover it in glitter because that is fun for me. And I'll show you how it looks when it's finished.